Grandboss? I can't see, Toolshed. I need more of a boost.
I thought being a kite meant... And I thought being a kite meant you'd be lighter?
That is a kite stereotype.
What'd you find?
The fuck?
Hello, coon friends.
Coon and friends.
Come into my parlor. I've bought more tinfoil and more minions than you could possibly fathom. I've been given $20,000 to keep nosy people away from this place.
What?
$20,000 just to keep people from snooping around. But I only need a few hundred for that. So you know what I'm gonna do with all the rest?
Go to Paris to get a penile enhancement and fuck French chicks?
Super Craig.
Wrong! I'm going to destroy this town and prove that I'm the bad guy, not this new kingpin jerkhead. So long, coon friends. Minions? No minions, you gotta kill them. Aw, dang it.
God damn it. All right, let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Welcome to my lair of unspeakable chaos and horror.
Dude, I just had a dream that I was a dish rat. Fucking trippy shit, man.
Here, kitty kitty. Oh, hey, dude.
You'll never make it through my impenetrable fortress! Okay, let's do this!
You just tipped that thing into our path, dude.
Fear not, Toolshed. Butthole will use his amazing time powers.
Huh?
See?
Don't. Don't forget that I have cool powers, too.
You'll never make it through my impenetrable fur. Oh, shoot, you made it through that part? See you. You didn't really think I wouldn't have a backup plan, did you? Do you not comprehend how many minions $20,000 can buy?
Butters, will you just go home? We're trying to find a missing cat.
I don't think so, coon friends.
Butters, actually, if somebody gave you a bunch of money, by law, that money belongs to our franchise. All of us.
Oh, no, you see. More cash means more minions. Let's see how you handle this. You foes. Attack, minions, attack!
The coon strikes chaos in his heart.
Come on, minions. You can do better than that. Don't let these super weirders intimidate you.
Better luck next time.
Why would you side with such weaklings, Toolshed?
Yeah? Why, Stan?
Your boo-boo cat?
Don't anger your healer if you want to live, moron.
Aw, man, you guys are losing. Rally against the coon friends, minions.
Coon and friends.
Get up, or you're off my super villain team. Chaos or death. Yeah. Yes, yes, take out the power tool!
Toolshed versus Chaos Minions, fight!
Well, this is what happens when you hire second-rate minions.
Go, butthole!
Hey, I'm paying you guys good money and I want to see what's up! Guys, that was really mean.
Your minions are no match for my claws, Chaos.
Yeah!
Yeah, Team Chaos Zero, Coon and friends like 50.
That's almost all of them.
Wrong again, Coon.
Oh, fuck, what now?
With all my new funding, I found an even greater source of minions, all who are willing to work for extremely reasonable salaries. Follow those minions, destroy the Coon friends.
Coon and friends. All right, boys, we can't just sit here and let him keep messing up our team name. It's Coontan.
The time for destruction has come.
Double screw!
You'll never defeat all of Chaos.
Walk it off, Buttlord. You're up to bat, new kid. I swear, Buttlord looks 10 seconds older.
You're weak, Kite, but I like your color scheme.
Time to end this!
This little gringo is muy malo.
Sí, but he's paying buen dinero, so.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey. Oh, that's my minion. You just beat him.
Cut.
Oh. Oh, gee whiz. I paid minimum wage for that minion.
Quit screwing around, Buttlord.
Necesito ayuda.
Beware, evil, for from the sky comes a kite. Enjoy.
Lucky.
Días, niños, agáchense.
You're no match for my army, coon friends.
Coon and friends, butters, goddammit!
It doesn't look like you minions have any chance of winning this fight.
Lasers online.
Now that's how you give the third degree. Punch someone for the coon, Fartlord. Screwing minions now! Yeah. Back in the game.
Hit the kids now? Loco Americanos.
Make way for King.
Oh!
Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Oh! Ow! Ah!
Fuck him up, butthole. Someone's ready for their spin-off, in Turkish markets at least.
You have not seen the last of Professor Chaos! In fact, this is only the beginning of my plan to destroy the galaxy!
Is that the last of them? God only knows. You guys take the alley over there, Super Craig and I are hitting the rooftops.
Yeah.
good at that.
Time to fly!
Why would Chaos want to wrap an entire truck in aluminum foil?
That's not the problem! Is aluminum foil really what you guys are concerned with?
Who the fuck is that?
You were right about the Italian restaurant, New Kid. The owner is a part of a new crime syndicate.
Who the fuck is that?
I have no idea.
Well, she's not in the union! Excuse me, are you on Coonstagram?
There's someone new in town who's bringing all the crime families together.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Bye. You mean like a kingpin?
You guys do not say anything. We're not playing with her.
Check out storage facility 56D, New Kid. And here, take this. Call me if you need me. I think you're gonna need all the help you can get.
So I guess now any fucking asshole thinks they can be a superhero. Come on, let's just find Scrambles and be done.
This way's blocked and there's no air compressor. We'll have to find a different route.
It's kinda lame to have a superpower that only works when an air compressor is around. This isn't Legend of Zelda, dude.
Fuck you, Coon.
Here, use this. I don't see anyone else around here with the power to move lava, Coon. Pretty good box moving, New Kid.
Oh, now we can keep going. Amazing box work right there. Real clutch.
You guys see Scrambles here? Oh shit, lava! Can you stop fucking around, Chaos?
Not Professor Chaos. His partner in crime. General Disarray!
Careful, he's a ginge.
Do you know what Professor Chaos has planned for this city?
Look, kid, you and Butters are taking this way too far.
Yeah, it's time to teach you a lesson. That won't be as easy as you think.
Partner, look out!
Minions, Vaminos! Have no choice, Coot Friends. The floor is lava, or at least it will be soon.
Kneel before...
Don't worry about the minions, just take out the general.
Well, this is what happens when you hire second-rate minions.
How'd you like them?
You're farting up the shit out of them.
gunslinger!
Oh, come on, minions! You can do better than that!
Get in there, new kid! You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys?
Yeah, yeah, we'll get around to it.
Prepare for a vicious squinting. Ow!
Hey, I'm paying you guys good money, and I want to see results. Hey, number one mini-boss, status report.
Well, here it comes. I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping. I got just the tool for this job. Laser drills! Ah, that fucking drill! Run home to mommy, fool!
Microaggression! Hit him!
YOLO!
Oof.
That's right, we minions are badass! Heavy flow day.
Take out the general. Feel the wrath of human kites.
Top-notch lasering, dude. Bring the terrifying death machines known as the Mecha Minions.
Estamos colocados en el modo.
Now, Mecha Minions, vámonos. You deserve this for all the times you look down upon us. Fucking finally. Ow. Phew, I'll feel that tomorrow. Minions, earn your keep.
Estoy aquí.
Somebody's about to get fixed. Who's it gonna be? Dumb enough to lend you his tools, Tushed. At least I have a dad. Wow, I'm almost impressed. Someone's ready for their spin-off, in Turkish markets at least.
This little gringo is muy malo.
Sí, but he's paying buen dinero, so...
The blood no stopping.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Aw, man, you guys are losing!
That's the last of them. Don't count on it. We should make up. Wait. Super Craig? Oh my god, Super Craig? Super Craig, just hold tight. Shit, there's no air compressor here. No way I can remove that lava. Hang on, Super Craig. We're gonna find something to plug Toolshed's sandblaster into.
You and I both know I'm already dead.
No, Super Craig. We're gonna find a way to save you. Do something, Toolshed. There's nothing here. My sandblaster needs compressed air to work.
Get the one from the entrance.
The gate slammed and locked shut, remember?
It's okay, guys. We all knew when we signed on to be coon friends that it might end like this.
Stay calm, Super Craig. We're gonna get you home.
Sorry, Coon, but it looks like this was a one-way trip.
No, Super Craig, no!
I'm starting to remember things of my past. Things I regret. People I wish I'd been kinder to.
Somebody get a goddamn air compressor! Dude, what are you doing? Are you crazy? Do you know what kind of fart power someone would need to make that work? Jesus Christ, that's an asshole?
What? What happened?
The new kid shoved a tube up his ass and cleared away all the lava.
Oh.
You guys go and get Chaos. I've got to try and stabilize Super Craig.
Ow! Fuck!
It's Q.
What the fuck was that, you asshole?
It's an intracardiac injection, Super Craig. I had to stabilize you.
Are you fucking serious right now? You could have fucking killed me.
Where the fuck did you get that, Cartman? Online. Super Craig, just stay still. You suffered a lot. You guys go ahead. I'm gonna just try and stabilize him.
Hey, that was really cool back there. Now we can clear lava whenever we want. We make a great team, Butt Lord.
You're with me, Butt Lord.
I said I'd fight.
So brave. So brave.
General Disarray? You there? Hello, General Disarray? The Coon Friends are... all burned away, right? Shit.
Sweet.
Okay, Butthole, we need to get up to that water tower platform so we can do some fartcore magic. Forget it, Order Lovers! This is a chaos-only zone! Also, you need to shut that kid up. He's super annoying. Oh, shit! Okay, that'll get us a little closer. Keep it up!
Uh-oh, that doesn't look right.
Nice time tinkering, Butthole. Looks like the path is still blocked.
Toolkit, always right for the job. Hell yes.
All right, we're clear for takeoff. Let's get up there. See everything from up here.
This way, new kid.
Got what you need.
All right. All right, let's keep going, Butt Lord.
Lava will flow. Chaos shall rule.
Get that vigilante! You can't run from chaos!
Oh, I guess you did.
The professor has a price on that hero's head.
I can hear cats. Picking up cats with my coop.
Hey, what the fuck?
Who is that?
Oh my god, that's the vigilante!
That's right, the king!
And some little fat kid, too.
This cat, where is it?
That's some real high-grade shit there. Cat like that would go to the boss man himself.
You idiot! You don't talk about him! Now we gotta kill these shits!
Let's fix these idiots! Time to DIY some justice.
Use some help. Call girl heeds the call. You're gonna hate me for this.
You bastards! Make way for him. Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights.
Don't know what you're dealing with.
Walk it off, Buttlord.
Here comes Call Girl. Brutal!
Thank goodness I'm on your friends list. Who needs to get lasered?
Time to spread some rabies. Get your mom to kiss that boo-boo.
Ow!
Aw, come on! I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys.
Nail can stand.
Technically, I drilled them, but thanks. Keep it up, kid. We might be friends someday.
Oh, that's my friend you're poking.
I'm still losing some of my best body fluids.
Honing in on the signal. Now the truth is out there.
Look, it ain't us, okay? The big man has all the crime families working together. The Italians, the Russians, the sixth graders, they all work for him. We just put the cat urine in the drugs and alcohol.
Who is the big man?
He don't even do it for the money, man. It's like he wants more crime in the streets.
Wow, that sounds spooky.
You don't even know spooky, man. We got to do this if they tell us. Don't you get it? We're already dead for telling you.
Aw, man, kick ass.
Come on, this way.
It's raining chaos. You've come far, Coon Friends, but now you're trapped in my inner sanctum.
Got it. Ready when you are, new kid.
Of order ends here, Coon and Friends.
Yeah, nobody gets past the chaos ball launchers.
We have to find a way through to that ladder, Butthole.
There's nothing you can do to stop the flow of my master's hatred.
Hey!
Oh, sweet fireworks!
Let's get him, Chaos Kids! You're up to bat, new kid. Butler's really giving him shit. Step aside, Coon Friends. Daddy's home.
On me, let's swarm these fuckers.
Knock it off.
The hour of chaos is at hand. Got him.
Time to show off my tool set. Give it to me. Don't mess this up, dickbag. Butt-Lord's not taking any shit. Yeah, let's fuck these guys up. Disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell.
King coming through!
Enemy down! I'm on the job! Yes! They're drills that shoot lasers. They're totally believable and cool.
Why did it have to be dogs?
Toolshed standing by to deliver a second lasering if needed. Villainy will never defeat Kunin, friends. Try not to slip on your own guts. I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself. You don't want to mess with my tool shed. Sorry, boy. With a full backstory on my laser drills, read tool shed. Nobody's...
Oh, hi, kid. We fight now?
Kiss your turn goodbye. Taking care of business, Butt Lord. Ow, didn't hurt. All evil fears the lasers of kites. What a pretty, pretty light show. Time to thin out the crowd. Yeah! Fucked by the long dong of justice. Ah, you birds! Here we go. Deal with this, asshole.
Aye.
You know, you should learn how to twirl your drills. You know, add some pizzazz. Dude, lay off! We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works. I find a half-inch drill bit is the best choice for my bodywork.
Chamacos tontos en pijamas!
You're up, Ass Blaster!
¡Yau! ¡Ay! ¡Oh, tengo un problema!
¡Ay!
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices. Phew, let's get out of here. Toolshed, always right for the job.